first test, roughly 475 pounds plus the weight of the gas in the tank, oil in the engine, etc. A little bit low on power. Battery is kind of soft in the tractor. There you have it. About 4 foot off the ground.